I'm the Minister of Culture and Tourism of Azerbaijan Republic, Abulfaz Garayev.
And why are you here at WTTC?
We are paying a special attention to the development of the tourism, and it's our great interest to present Azerbaijan like a new emerging market in the tourism map. The matter is that this year is announced the year of tourism in Azerbaijan, and we are looking forward for openings of the five biggest international hotel brands in the country during one year. That's why such kind of forum is the place to get the information and the vision of our friends acting in tourism, both governmental and private business, and big power which is enforcing the development of tourism in general. That's why Azerbaijan is interested to have more tourists with its cultural heritage, with its traditions. We held a World Forum for Intercultural Dialogue this year, and we hope that the example of our country will be attractive for the people who are interested in possibility of the coexisting of different cultures in one small place.
Great. And how long have you been a part of WTTC?
To tell you frankly, it's our first attendance to this forum. We are a member of the World Tourism Organization since 2001, and since this year we are planning to have very active contacts with the World Forum, and I consider that this organization is really the one which can enforce the full involvement of Azeri tourism in the market.
Great, and I have another question for you. Uniting the travel industry to address important issues and challenges is a key focus of the World Travel and Tourism Council. Is this a realistic goal, or is it easier said than done?
It's quite a difficult goal, because each member of the game has his own vision and let's say so strategy of the better development of tourism. But in general, the goal of uniting the activity of all the interested unions and assets to the aim of the easing of the context of the people is very positive aim. In the globalizing world, of course, the matter of the easy access to each other is number one priority. I hope that during this meeting we will find out some solutions which will permit us to think over encouraging such kind of activities on behalf of the states, including our states. For example, today, this year we achieved it. During the year of tourism, Azerbaijan's president announced the new regulations for the visa requirement to the country, which will much ease the acceptance of the country for all the entire world through the modern technologies. So for internet, you will acquire a visa to Azerbaijan for tourist purposes. It's a new thing, it's a new step, and I consider it as another goal which is involved in the globalization matters.
Wonderful. Well, on behalf of Breaking Travel News, we wish you and everyone you work with great success. Thank you for chatting with us.
Thank you very much, and thank you. I invite all of you to Azerbaijan.
Great. Thank you.
Thank you.